special campaign Veer.
Well, this is to help those with disabilities. Salman Khan also pledging his support. Take a look.
Superstar Salman Khan wants to get it just right. This is no film shoot. This time, he's reaching out to his fans and audience for a noble cause. Salman Khan's Being Human Foundation, CNN-IBN, and American India Foundation have come together for Veer. The campaign which aims to raise funds to help train people with disabilities to get employed. The campaign was officially launched on this Republic Day.
You know, is the need of the hour to actually train people and get them empowered to get the right jobs?
According to the World Health Organization, about 10% of our population suffers from some form of disability. Some estimate this number to be almost 60 million, but hardly 1% of people with disabilities are employed. Under the Government of India norms, 3% of jobs in government and private sector institutions are reserved for persons with disabilities. But hardly 1% is filled. So this campaign wants to change that.
All of us as a society need to collectively introspect on how we view the disabled and make ourselves a truly inclusive society.
Join us on this Veer campaign. Help us raise funds. Contribute to it. Let's all make India a country of Veers.
Through the next month, every day we will feature a person with disability who didn't let his wheelchair or walking stick come in his way. The purpose of Veer is to raise enough funds to train at least 1,000 disabled persons. They will be trained by the American India Foundation.
In jaise lakho veeron ko aapki daya nahi balki aapka saath chahiye. Sirf 7500 rupayon se hum aise ek veer ko naukri ke liye taiyar karte hain. आगे बढ़िए और जुड़िए इस मुहिम से जिसका नाम है वीर।
वीर